In this video, I show you how to fix Roblox error code 279 and fix disconnected error in Roblox. Start by leaving the game you're in. Find the game again and launch the game using the play button. When you join a game this way, it will attempt to connect you to the server with the best connection. If you are still getting the disconnected error in Roblox, then open the start menu. Search for Wi-Fi, then open the Wi-Fi settings. Select Show Available Networks to see all of the available networks. In some instances, you may have two versions of your Wi-Fi. Typically, both Wi-Fi names will be the same, except one will say 5G at the end and the other will say 2.4G. The 2.4G version provides a more stable connection at distance, and the 5G version will give you faster speeds at closer range. You can try switching to your other Wi-Fi network if you have one. Alternatively, it's always best to use an Ethernet connection. However, this might not always be possible. If you're still getting the Roblox 279 error code, then make sure you're not connected to a VPN. If you are, then close Roblox, disconnect, and try playing again. Next, check the Roblox status website to make sure the issue isn't with Roblox servers. If it says all systems operational or the current issue isn't to do with connectivity, then continue. If you are still getting the Roblox disconnected error, then close the game. You can do this by pressing Alt F4. Or by clicking the cross at the top. Make sure the game is completely closed and not just minimized. Now wait a minute to ensure all the Roblox processes are closed, then open Roblox again. If an update is available, then it will say updating for a few moments before opening. Play a game and check if the disconnected error is fixed. The final solution is to uninstall and reinstall Roblox. Right-click on the start menu, then select Installed Apps. On Windows 10, this will be called Apps and Features. Select the search box, then type Roblox and press Enter. Click on Roblox if you're on Windows 10, or click the three dots on Windows 11 and choose to uninstall, then select Uninstall again. Wait for Roblox to uninstall, then go to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. Make sure you go to the official Roblox website. Select a game, enable work, then click the play button. Wait a few moments and a new window will appear with the option to download Roblox. Click the download button, then wait for the installer file to download. Open the download manager, then choose to show in folder or open file location. Double click on the installation file, then complete the Roblox installation. Sign back into your account if needed, and the Roblox error code 279 issue should now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.